What's good, YouTube? Your boy DJ here, back again with another reaction video. This is from Tyler the Creator, Potato Salad featuring ASAP Rocky. I'm gonna leave the link in the description if you want to go check it out for yourself, man. Without further ado, man, let's dive right into it, man. Tyler the Creator, man. I ain't hear Tyler the Creator in a minute. Dope dresser, awesome producer, and then we got ASAP Rocky, man, very talented. One thing I can say about ASAP Rocky is that testing album he dropped, I wasn't a big fan of it. Tyler the Creator, I don't know where he been, you feel me, but we here with this, man. A lot of you guys are spamming me up, so we about to check it out, man. Potato Salad, very, very weird name, but let's check it out, man. See what these boys got to offer, man. And this about to be the best duo on YouTube.
That's hot and horny. Don't say shit like that.
Bro got a purse around his neck. Two of them, I think. And he got a bucket hat. And ASAP Rocky, drippy.
Show me from the top, listen. Hold on, man. Yeah? Shout out ASAP Rocky, man. Aug in the building, man.
Aug in the building. What was that, though? Why did he just yell?
The top, listen. Hold on, man.
The hell? I think they're in Paris, too. Look at the background. The view.
Shout out ASAP Rocky, man. Aug in the building, man. What's good? Is that potato salad? Yo, listen. Niggas give me the cold shoulder, I can speak for myself. So I keep a hot waist and alligator the belt.
Okay.
Got a belt with the holster. I ain't playing games, but got some little niggas who would do it. So I pass the controller. You can press the next out. Triangle your nose. Pause your life if you squares. Try to mess with my O's.
Woo! 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 Yeah! Yeah, okay.
The next out, triangle your nose. Pause your life if you squares. Try to mess with my O's. Whoa.
Don't mess with my circle, young boys.
Don't cut the crap like shit barbers. Cause we really with the beef like Paul's and the gay fathers. Nigga, we get dollars. Give them the bin baller. Exchange for them chains. I saw shiny with thick water. I got back pains. Neck heavy like whipped cream. I whip clean. And they all white. I whip cream. And cop boys and I draw stick. I whip cream. And cop cribs. I got more space than big jeans.
Y'all sleeping on me.
Explain why they got shit dreams. I'm alien. Got the laser gun with the big.
Yo, I can feel the vibe. It's like a old school type of vibe, you feel me? The scenery and all. I like it.
Married to the money, my bitch green. Mm. I don't sit lean, bro.
Married to the money, my bitch green. Yeah. This dude Tyler running this, yo.
Ride around the rockets like yeah, I mean, y'all
this dude flow is sick too.
We they thought I was goofy and all mouses. Double C my luggage and fill them with comb blouses. Y'all cop kush, my nigga. I cop houses and fill them with some Leo to capture some cold sprouses, nigga. Where we Rocky, ASAP, God boy, where we at, nigga, in Paris. Fuck clothes, I cop pieces. Couple dots with me and them hoes like divas. Got my van.
Yo, how many chains do he got on? Like, is it that necessary to have all these chains on ASAP?
Play ball, face wall when polices come. I don't rock Chanel, I rock Channel. And no, this ain't a purse, it's a statue. Bless at you.
Okay, because I did call it a purse earlier. My fault. My fault, big bruh. You got it. All right. I did call it a purse, you feel me? I mean, it is a purse.
Chanel, I rock Channel. And no, this ain't a purse, it's a statue. Bless at you. Now I ain't sneeze, but if niggas want steam or smoke, bet I match you. Got a bullet with your name on the barrel. If hollows don't clip, you get nipped like it's cat food. That dude, when I doubt it, gotta make the statue.
Oh, back. My son Jaden Smith in the building. My son Jaden Smith in the building. My icon living. Wait, Jaden Smith is not on the title though. I don't know.
They gotta make the statue. Bad attitude. This ain't a purse, it's a statue. Go to any nigga.
One thing I can say about ASAP Rocky, he's a very different dresser, you feel me? Him and Tyler are different. They have their own way of dressing. Same thing with Jaden Smith, you feel me? They put their own style to it, you feel me? They wear whatever they want and got their own taste to it. And people fucks with it, you feel me?
Then I think about the state of rapping. All the freshmen in the classes, all the super seniors mumbling and rambling, mumbling and rapping, mumble rapping. I find it hard to find actual talent. I find it hard to find an actual challenge. I'm like Shabazz Palace's last ass.
Hold on, I gotta go. I know I keep stopping it, pausing it, but he just spit some real facts, you feel me? He said, I mean, there's no real talent in this era nowadays, you feel me? Mumble rapping, rapping, mumble, mumble rapping. mumble rappers.
Money up in my bracket. Then I think about the state of rapping. All the freshmen in the classes, all the super seniors mumbling and rambling, mumbling and rapping, mumble rapping. I find it hard to find actual talent. I find it hard to find an actual challenge. I'm like Shabazz Palace's last acid hit. Elaborate rap labs, labyrinth. Word to Kodak's Black's Lazarus. Call drops on the album skits.
I'm the channel that you watch. I'm the ammo on the Glock. Wear nigga full suit with the sandals and the socks. Okay. Stop. And based on my neck, boy, you would think I hate glass homes where I'm handling the rocks. Who cast the first stone? Bitch, it's me, fuck you thought. Real grunge, nigga, I ain't got a flannel as the top. And I'm picking up guitar still. I'm nigga bum. Niggas wish they could make a garden shed, but they sleeping on me, man, like they arm is dead. I'm a wild nigga, boy, and you farmer bred. Born, you ain't animal, you all corn. Yo.
Hey, yo.
I have nothing cool to do.
I got nothing cool to do. Wait, what happened to Jaden Smith? He was just different show. He was just in the music video just to be in the background stunting. Oh, man, I would really like to hear Jaden Smith on this track, you feel me? But Tyler, the Creator, and ASAP Rocky ran this, you feel me? Oh my god, they killed that. Hold on, I gotta listen to this last part one more time, you feel me? Like, the beat and the flow just switch automatically. That was tough. That was tough. That remind me of JID from yesterday.
Nigga with money up in my bracket. Then I think about the state of rapping. All the freshmen in the classes, all the super seniors mumbling and rambling, mumbling and rapping, mumble rapping. I find it hard to find actual talent. I find it hard to find an actual challenge. I'm like Shabazz Palace's last acid hit. Elaborate rap labs, labyrinth. Word to Kodak's Black's Lazarus. Call drops on the album skits.
I'm the channel that you watch. I'm the ammo on the Glock. In the full suit with the sandals and the socks. Stop. And based on my neck, boy, you would think I hate glass homes where I'm handling the rocks. Who cast the first stone? Bitch, it's me, fuck you thought. Real grunge, nigga, I ain't got a flannel as the top. And I'm picking up guitar still. I'm nigga bum. Niggas wish they could make a garden shed, but they sleeping on me, man, like they arm is dead. I'm a wild nigga, boy, and you farmer bred. Born, you ain't animal, you all corn.
Hey, yo, Tyler, man, y'all did this, man. This shit was fire, you feel me? Oh, my God. That beat, that shit was lit, y'all. This was lit, man. I don't know if Tyler and ASAP will continue this collab, but they do, man. That's going to be tough, you feel me? Shit, I don't know what else to say, man. They just ran this, you feel me? Let me read the comment section there. Damn, that shit was tough. This the kind of shit that should be on MTV. Interesting. This is real hip hop. Jaden part was lit. Jaden didn't even do anything. He was just in the background for show. Yeah, man, boys are back. Loki sound like the 90s again. Yeah, I said the same thing. Yeah. My son Rocky diss mumble rappers. I mean, he don't find great talent in this era, you feel me? I'm not mad at ASAP for doing what he did, you feel me? Because shit, that's not music in my opinion, you feel me? But like they say, man, it's always time for new eras, you feel me? So it is what it is. But if you enjoy my reaction, man, if you enjoy my commentary, leave me with a like, subscribe if you are new, man. And keep me up to date if Tyler and ASAP are dropping an album together, because if they do, oh yeah, we on it for sure, you feel me? Let me read the description. Rocky and Tyler rapping over Knock Knock. Oh, okay. Oh, this beat was produced by Kanye West. Oh, okay, tough. Okay, I didn't know that. We learn something new every day. Wow, we're learning something new every day, man. A lot of people in the comment section saying rap is back. Shit was lit, man. Anyway, man, subscribe if you're new, man. Let me know in the comment section down below what else I should react to, man. And I'm out of here, man.